大家好，我是台中科大语言中心韩爱薇, and this is a phrase a day. Today's phrase, calm somebody down. Calm somebody down. I think you can guess what this means. You know what calm means, and to calm somebody down, I think maybe it's pretty easy. So in English, calm somebody down means to make someone relaxed. In Chinese, y'all say 冷静下来. So you are making somebody become calm. You are calming them down. So we use the word down to explain that their feelings were very high, very stressed out, and you are trying to bring their feelings down a little bit so they can relax. Here are some examples. Number one, you can calm a baby down by gently rocking him. In this case, probably the baby is crying. He's fussy, kind of anxious. So you can calm him down by rocking him to and fro. And here's a second example. When I am stressed out, my boyfriend always knows how to calm me down. This is true, yeah. Howda, this is our phrase today, calm somebody down. And as always, come back next time and I will teach you another phrase. 明天见, bye bye.